youth season, 2022. Got my daughter with me. Ryan's behind the camera. Got some birds gobbling behind us. I don't know if they're across the road or not, but I don't know, a bird or two back there. Should be one up in front of us here somewhere. We roosted them last night, so. If you go, there he's moving, you might indestruct a little bit. Okay, now my trees, if you go up like halfway up the tree, there's a black dog, and then there's one higher. Like right against the edge of the tree.
Yeah, I see.
Okay, well above that even a little higher, there's a spot up in the tree, and that's him.
How big are you?
No, there he gobbled. Was that him that gobbled?
Yeah, I watched him in the game.
Jeez, it sounds like he's so far away.
That was definitely him. He's coming.
Okay, just wait. Just don't move the gun. Don't let him set that. There you stand up there. Don't move the gun, okay?
Excellent job, Eviana. Excellent job. Excellent job.
Step on his head, Dave. Step on his head. Step on his head. I think she crushed him.
So do I.
There you go.
Well, right off the roost.
Can't ask for much better than that.
Pretty, strutted all the way in. Huh? Yeah. Bring him up here. What's he look like?
He's a good bird.
Yeah, it is. Look, remember how we said he was gimping?
Yeah.
See his foot there?
It's infected.
Congratulations.
I told my mom she's gonna get pictures of me and her turkey.
we'll get a tag on. Get your tag out?
Yeah.
6:30.
Gosh. I think sleeping is my trick.
I'm going to set spring turkey on, okay? What do you think? What do you think? Wasn't that awesome?
Yeah.
I felt you shaking the whole time.
I was shaking while I was sleeping. Like, whenever you said you saw that bird, I'm like... Like, because he was here all morning. Like,
yeah.
I saw him all morning.
Well, that's what we weren't sure until it got a little light out, and he pitched down out of the tree, and he strutted right in.
That was amazing.
Probably has. Three-quarter inch spurs, maybe an inch, probably 9.5 inch beard or so. I'd say you peppered him pretty good, didn't you?
Mm-hmm. I didn't know what that was.
Well, we're gonna tag and gonna get some pictures and we'll do our end game here.
Well, we saw him last night. We got him down here. He was up above the hill and this morning we came in, I slept for a little bit, got him in about 25 yards, shot him with the 410, worked out just how it was supposed to.
It did.
But it won't always be like that.
At least you know that.
Yeah.
Because it's not always like that, but nice bird. Like I said, probably a 9.5 inch beard, inch spurs.
Foot.
Yeah, his one foot's messed up a little bit. We knew that last night. He was gimping. Starting to rain. We're going to get the camera and the gun out of the rain and head her on home.